cool.
All right, cool. We're Noogie from Dallas, man. What fucking ever?
So we might want to boost mine up a little bit.
Let's go.
Yeah!
This is our new drummer's second show.
Give it up for Jackson!
He learned all this shit in like 3 weeks.
Thank y'all so much for showing out. Really appreciate y'all.
We gotta split out with millions of dead cops. The big homies. They paved the way for this anti-racist, anti-homophobic, anti-transphobic trip that we're all on in punk rock, you know? And very grateful for it, you know? Very grateful for our friends like Jerry and everybody here. Thank y'all.
ACAB.
Alright. Spurville, OKCPD. ACAP! Soap charge thing, not a good idea. Jesus. Frying my fucking eyeballs right now, homie.
Dude, he doesn't learn a lesson.
I know, I'm a whiner. I'm a fucking big one.
Put my hands in that.
All right, let's play.
Hey, man. This one's called La Vida Sane. It goes, goodbye Goebbels, goodbye Hay. Vida Sane, on Vida Sane. Goodbye Hitler, blown away. Vida Sane, on Vida Sane. Goodbye Bonehead, out the show. Santa be the same, out, they gonna go. Time to send the knocking back. That would have been a cool intro though, huh? Fucking, man, I just wanted to say that anti-racism is mindfulness. That's really what it is. It's questioning the things we were taught and the things we take for granted in our perceptions, you know? And that's what this song's about, and run these fucking bastards out of here. So here we go, I'll be the same, goodbye, fucker. We'll be right back.
like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
This next one's called Grandma's House. My life, okay, bet.
All right, this one's called My Life. It's my life, I can fuck you up all I want.
Some merch for sale in the back over by the front door. If you guys want to help us get home, we'd really appreciate it. Pat, well, we got them for you. Thank y'all. Yeah, calm down. What? Oh, shit. Ja Rule coming up next. Love the motherfuckers. CZP killed it. Fucking Grandpa Vern fucking killed it. Oh my god, you guys, your scene is so fucking dope. Y'all don't even know. We've been everywhere in so many places. Suck. You guys have a good scene. We love it here. Always. About to go play with Fear in Dallas on the 26th with Voodoo Roll Skulls and a Teenage Bottle Rocket. And then right after that, we're heading to Denver to go play with the Potato Pirates again. Love those motherfuckers too. So anything you guys help us with, thank you. Helps us get to the next spot, you know? Appreciate y'all for real. This next one's called Grandma's House. At Grandma's House, we're all strung out.
Let's see if we do it right. We might fuck it up. Let's see. Here we go. All right, look, you gotta fucking dance though, okay? That's like the only rule to this. Jerry? He's here.
Whoa!
It's out of breath, but I got distracted because I didn't realize there's an AC vent right here.
All right, we got one more, and then Gyro Robo's up.
We got
two more.
We got Robin coming up next, and then we'll close out with 2017. Thank y'all again for having us here. Really appreciate y'all for always showing out.
This is a good town. I don't care what anyone says. It's a good town. I don't care what that guy was saying earlier.
Alright, here's like our fucking wussy ska stuff.
Dance
to it. It's on our album. We got our album out, by the way. Here we go. At the Mercury Lounge in Tulsa on August 31st. If y'all want to come out, we're going to be there. So, with the homies, Counterculture Prophet. Thank you to all the bands for playing with us. Thank you, Bruno. Thank you, John, for setting the show up and everybody being here, you know? Appreciate it. Okay.
2017.
Yeah, here's the last one. Hey, don't stop! Never get the joy! Stay very good! Turn on the joy! I don't wanna win! for listening. We're Noogie. What's up?
Hey, Ryan, do we have the time for one more?
We're gonna freestyle this. Okay, we're gonna freestyle this because we've literally never, ever, 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 ever played this with Jackson before.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that sounds ugly. Hold up, 1, 2 seconds.
Yeah, we've literally never practiced this with him, so cut us some fucking slack.
I know things are getting tougher when you can't get the top of the bottom of the barrel. Why don't they form a future now? Jackson real quick, he's never played that ever before. Thank y'all. Euro Robo's up next. Thank y'all for listening, we're Noogie from Dallas. Again, we'll be at Mercury Lounge in Tulsa, August 31st with Casualties. Peace out.